Hey everybody, welcome back to the Armando Romero Show and the premiere of my LP of Pokémon Colosseum. Here we are, this is me, and if you're wondering why I'm doing this LP of Pokémon Colosseum is that I've been wanting to do this LP from the very for a very long time, and now I'm finally doing it. And there's actually a moment where there's a large chance that this LP was not gonna happen. I had a problem with my capture card, but yeah, I'm finally doing this LP, and this is a very cool game. I was already planning to do this LP from when I was doing my two LPs of GoldenEye and GoldenEye and Modern Warfare and whatnot. This was supposed to be the fourth LP from after Star Wars, but Star Wars failed and my weeb was broken, so I thought I couldn't do this because of quality. But then I realized that my GameCube was still working, so I'm doing it on my GameCube. That's what, and the quality still sucks because I'm using my GameCube and I don't have an S cable for my GameCube. So the quality will probably get better if I get a new Wii and an S cable, or you know, a better capture card. I don't know, maybe. So this is a menu again. We have items. Oh wow, I didn't know that. I haven't played this game in a while, but I do want to do this LP similar to some of the LP great LPers that are currently out there, like Chuck Conroy and stuff like that, where it is essentially a walkthrough. And as you can see, as you start this game, they give you two super potions. A potion, antidote, burn, heal, blah, blah, blah. So you're pretty well started out. Way better. They give you, you know, a lot of good stuff that they don't give you in the handheld games. And you'll see just by this first episode that this is way different from handheld games. And they don't give you Pokeballs because we're in the ore region. I think I said that right. And no TMs. Berries, you can get berries, but you don't get berries from bushes or whatnot. No key items yet. And just because my memory of Pokemon types and effectiveness is kind of maybe rusty, I do have my 3DS with me and my Pokedex Pro. And what we have here is the PDA. Let's open that up. Here we have Snaglist. Now the main purpose of this game is to capture Shadow Pokemon. Not to, you know, spoil the whole game, but that's how we capture Pokemon in this game. Of course, on our PDA, we can, you know, track how many Shadow Pokemon we encounter and how many we have and how many we have to get, blah, blah, blah. And we can get emails and whatnot. We'll get into that later. So far, I've played 4 minutes. And according to my counter, I've actually played 6 minutes. But that's because of my recording. You can see my name is actually, let's see how much money I have. My name is Armando. Yeah, that's the name I put. I have 10,000 Poké Dollars. That's awesome. Let's check out my Pokemon. I have an Umbreon with Synchronize as its ability. And the HP is 92, attack is 49, defense is 64, special attack is 38, speed is 37, and special defense is 80. Its nature is Brave. Don't remember what natures do. I think that's how they develop. Bite moves. It knows Bite, Secret Power, Taunt, and Snatch. Its strongest attack at the moment, it is Secret Power, which is 70, accuracy 100, and we also have Espeon, which is level, they're both 20, no, Umbreon is 26, Espeon is level 25, but Umbreon is a bit more powerful, has a higher attack, and higher defense, but way drastically lower special attack. Higher defense, but way the slowest of the two. So we'll see what we can do with that. And so let's begin with the game. I think we explained everything. So if we walk out, right, this is the whole map of the outskirts. Now, a thing that I've been trying to do with this game is that experiment how to do this live commentary, because my three last LPs were all post commentary. So, and this is the outskirt stand, just pointing that out. So this is live commentary. So, all right, let's begin. This game's version of Team Rocket. Wahaha! We sure picked out, eh? I love chowing down after a job. It adds to the flavor, I swear. Heh heh heh! Yeah! And we bagged ourselves a great bag catch, too. Boss, be sure to fix us some good with the big rewards, too. Heh heh heh! It doesn't give any better than this. I don't know. I have no idea. I'll try to give voices to the characters since, recently I have been working with several people with YouTube series and whatnot. So I'll put an annotation in the video to see which series I've actually been accepted. Because I've done auditions for voice acting, so we'll see. All right, let's go inside. My commentary does suck. Authorities have made a stunning announcement on the mysterious building that exploded in Iklo Canyon. It was Team Snagum's hideout. Team Snagum is a gang of Pokemon abductors who have already been marked for arrest. The hideout was discovered only as a result of the explosion. By the time the police arrived, the ruined building has already been abandoned. The cause of the explosion is under investigation. It should become apparent eventually. Hopefully you'll see that this report will be kind of contradicted soon. But anyways, hopefully my commentary doesn't suck here. Let's talk to this guy. What does he say? Hey, do you know about Team Snag'em? For the sake of this LP, let's say no. They're a bunch of heartless crooks. They rip off Pokemon from trainers without any hesitation. I hear they use something called a snag ball to catch Pokemon from their rightful I'm guessing that you're a trainer. You best be careful. Okay. What if we say yes? Okay. Talk to you. You know, I don't quite understand what happened, but having your hideout blown up on you, crime doesn't pay, I guess. I live a crime-free life, so nothing's gonna blow up on me. Ha 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 ha! Virgin. Okay, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to this chick right here. There's no forgiving that Team Snag'em. They don't deserve it. Not when they steal Pokemon from trainers. Why, I don't give a hip hooray. I don't know. You're a Pokemon trainer too, aren't you?
Yes.
Heh, I can tell. And you're good. I can see it in your eyes. I bet your Pokemon are impressive too. If the opportunity ever arises, I'd like to have a battle with you. And my voice is gonna change too. Heh. Though I doubt I have any chances of beating you. Okay. Yeah, his voice is gonna change, trust me. Oh, I haven't seen your face around these parts. A traveler, huh? Not that it matters any. I don't know where you might have come from, but relax, the ground. Okay. So, as I'm doing this thing for the first time, live commentary for the first time, if the sound and what you're hearing and what you're seeing might be out of sync just a bit, maybe a little bit, I'm gonna try my best not to. So this guy up here, yeah, he's gonna come into play just when I come outside. Just telling you. Watch.
Yo! Wait up!
Hey, my name's Willie. I got a good look at you. Well, I got this urge to battle you. Like, it's like I'm compelled to. Anyway, I look at it, it's obvious that you're no ordinary Joe. So what do you say? Let's you and me have a quick battle. And I'm in no way related to Barry Goldsmith. From, you know, Ghostfinders. Link in the description bar. From that edition. Yeah, that's the spirit. Alright.
Okay, this guy is gonna have two zigzag goons.
Yeah, I'm burning now. I'm on fire. It's about throttle time.
Oh dear.
Vroom, 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 vroom. Let's roll. Oh.
Now, through the whole game, there's gonna be double battles. Hopefully you're not thrown out, you know, turned down by this, but it's going to be kind of lengthy. And there are going to be some battles that if I deemed unnecessary to watch, I will either... I'll probably just speed them. But in this battle, I'm not going to speed it through because, you know, it's just a first battle and whatnot. So, let's do Secret Power. Let's see what that does. Confusion. Yay, I got a critical! And Zigzagoon is down. So basically this battle is essentially just an easy battle. Mainly because it's your first battle and it's just supposed to teach newcomers. Wow, he went through his legs. The overall gameplay of this game, which can get repetitive at times. Honest, and it show, you know, old gamers how this game is going to play out for the rest of the game. So let's just finish off this guy. And he's down. And that's it. Game over for him. What's interesting is that the Org region, which this game takes place in, has no wild Pokemon. It's a barren region with no wild Pokemon. Alright, here comes the boys.
Tch! Wiped out! I still need seasoning!
I got $240. I sure use that in real life now.
Yeah! You're tough! Real tough! You did the real number on us. Hey, I know. Why not test your Tails in Faniac City? The name I can't real pronounce because the name is really messed up. This game has really weird names. At least my name is like really, really normal, but you're gonna meet some people whose name are not normal, you know. It's like west of here. You know, you'll find some challenges who are way better than me in there. You should go there and get some battling in. Yeah. My name is Willie. Willie Goldsmith with purple hat with pink hair. Yeah. But I'm straight.
Alright, so he says west. Technically, I guess this is west. But anyways, it doesn't really matter where you go. You go north, south, whatever, but no matter where you go, you're still gonna go that way. So this, we're going to Faniac City, whatever. And look at it, it's so beautiful. Even in this crappy quality. Alright. Hey, what you doing? Get a grip, man. Yeah, you say that, but this, it won't stop squirming. Makes it tough to hold. Okay, set it down in there. Just be quiet for a little while longer.
Okay, neighbors.
Tick, that tape didn't keep her yap shut. No, because if you put tape over your mouth, you can just open your mouth. It doesn't really... Yeah, I don't know. There's a video. If I find it, I'll put it in the description. Whatever. I don't know. Hey, quit your shouting! Yes, because there's someone... It takes them way too long to figure out that I'm behind them. They're dummies. Oh, Drat, did that punk over there hear all that? Yes, 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 I did. What you gonna do about it? Since you overheard us, we don't got any choice. Blame it on your own bad luck. My bad luck? Shady Guy Foley would like the battle. We'll see about that. Whismur and Whismur. Hey now. So up to now, this first episode is really, you know, even if you play this on your own, it's not really going to be that much of a walkthrough in the first episode, because there's not much to tell you. There's not much really there to explain, mainly because there is nothing that you can do in the first episode or the first part of the game. Just get experience, really. Well, maybe, I don't know. I don't know how long this episode is really going to be. I'm trying not to make it too long. We're already running, well, all my timers is 18 minutes. And after editing, I don't know. Uproar! What does Uproar do again? Well, we'll find out, won't we? It does something! How about a bite? Return is a normal type move, which the damage depends on how much the Pokemon actually likes you. Yeah, that's a thing. And now Umbreon is level 27. And my attack is 50, defense is 66. The way how you level up if you're new to Pokemon is EV and IV and stuff like that. It's very complicated. It's all based on math and whatnot. So every Pokemon has independent stats and whatnot. So yeah. Gah! You're tougher than you look! Yes, I know. I got 500. Woo! If only I could have 500 right now. That would be nice. You took out my Whismur. You're no ordinary trainer, are you? What, are you a Whismur legendary Whismur? Are they unknown Whismur legendary Whismur? Are they, like, legendary Pokemon that I didn't know about? That I don't know. Wait a sec. That face. Might you be Team Snagum's? What? What? What's going out here? Eek! Somebody! Robbers! They robbers! You be quiet. We're no robbers. We're kidnappers. Get it? Kidnappers. Yes, because that helps your case 100%. What? You dagnab. Don't shoot out your mouth. Don't get all happy just on the account of winning this once. Next time we meet, I'll thrash you and your Pokemon and all. Yes. And you leave your car behind. Oh, yuck. Let me say that again. Oh, yuck. There's someone inside there. No. Gag. This is tied good and tight. Can you believe those people? What a horrible thing to do. Yeah. Okay, what you're supposed to do, if you have no clue, and you're going like this, you're supposed to go to the bag and press A. The sack's mouth is firmly closed with blah, 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 blah. Yes, you have to supposed to do undo the knot. Mm-hmm. And pop goes the redhead. You know, I am attracted to redheads. Pew! Thank goodness I'm saved. Where is this? Where did those two bring me? This is a city whose name cannot really be pronounced. Faniac City. Faniac City. The open word that I cannot pronounce, City of Water. This person saved you from those thugs. My name's Armando. The way he battled those goons, it was truly superb. I wish you could have seen it. Oh, is that so? Thank you. And, you are... Oh, so you're named Armando. I am... See, now you can name her. And the three names provided here are Rooney, Anka, and Yuku. I'm going to be really stupid and name her Amanda. Not really, because actually Amanda's the name of a friend of mine. Although she's not really redheaded. Manda. But it'll be funny because my name's Armando and my partner's name is Amanda. That's funny. Amanda! Although her name should have been Abby, because I have a friend named Abby who's a redhead. My name's Amanda. How interesting that your name is Armando. My name's Amanda. I'm sure glad I met you. I was in the neighboring town when those two grabbed me. Oh, those guys. Did they use a particular Pokemon? A particular Pokemon? No, they looked ordinary to me. What do you mean by particular Pokemon? Oh, no. No, that's fine then. Well, that's easy to see. Well, it's easy to see something's on your mind. You should go see our mayor for his advice. He's a kindly person. I'm sure that he'll be able to help you somehow. The mayor's house is near the Fountain Square pasture. Go up the stairs from the square and it's on your left. Blah, 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 yeah. Yeah, blah, blah. And you say yes, because you can't say no. Yeah. Yeah. Stereo. Okay. So, we're pretty... You know, we've done somewhat a lot, and we've introduced characters. So, let's go to the Pokemon City. Pokemon City? What the hell? Actually, there's a few things that you can do now here. There's an item up there, actually. Yeah, there's an item there. You can actually get it, and hopefully it doesn't trigger. It might trigger the event. Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay, good. Because that house over there. Okay, so you go behind this house and you get a super potion. You get three of them. Yeah, there's that item right there that you can get immediately. So you can get free extra super potions without going to the mart, the store. So that's that. And so in the next episode of Pokemon Colosseum, we're going to go to the mayor's house. And yeah. But the thing about Pokemon Colosseum is that you don't have... Well, let me just actually not do this. So, in regular handheld Pokemon games, you would usually go to the menu and, you know, save. You see something missing here from the menu? No save option. So, let me heal my Pokemon. Yes, yes. Alright, they're saving. Save. Well, not saving, but they're healing, right? So, they're healed. You go to the PC here. And you save. That's how you save in this game. Which I thought when I first played this game was a huge problem for me. Well, it's not a huge problem, but it was just like really bothering. It was a huge bothering. It was just really like, that sucks. It really does. And it really does become a really huge hassle later in the game. But in the next episode of Pokemon Colosseum, we head to the mayor's house. And what will the mayor tell us? Can we talk to you? No, we can't. In the next exciting episode of Pokemon Colosseum. I'll see you. So my name is Armando Romero for the Armando Romero Show. And this has been Let's Play Pokemon Colosseum. And this video already should have ended a long time ago. And I'll see you